You better come look. I think it's still alive.
All right, let's see what we got. Yikes, it's alive! You're not supposed to move it!
My trombone. Look at him. He's so cutie on his own. Can we keep him?
Oompa, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Why do you guys like him?
But he's so widow.
But he's gonna get bigger. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Wait! I've got it. What if he's on our side? Ooh, you know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. Take it. You okay?
I guess so.
So where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say varnish gold.
I mean, he's depressed.
Yeah, right. Hey, kid! So what's he eating?
Nothing! He's at the top of the food chain! The food chain! Because he's a lion! So where you from?
It doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an artist! Great! So what we?
What'd you do?
Something horrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, it's times like these that my buddy Timon, he says, you gotta put your past, you gotta put you behind, past you.
Oh, no.
You gotta put your past behind you. See, kid, bad things happen and there's nothing you can do about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on your world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grace.
Enjoy it.
Well, here I go. Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying. That's it!